What is up, everybody? I hope you're all having an amazing day so far. Spring break officially starts today. I just got done with classes for the day, and I'm just super stoked to finally be at spring break. This next coming week is gonna be absolutely insane, but right now I gotta pack because I'm gonna be leaving campus tomorrow early in the morning.
I'm a part-time lover and I'm never there.
So I just finished packing, but it is pretty late, and so I think I'm gonna go to bed now, being that I do have to get up early in the morning. So I'll see you all tomorrow. All right, guys, so it's the next day right now, and I'm with Sarah and Donovan, and we're in Charlotte. Biggest crossover episode for Sarah right now.
Yeah.
Because we're not in Virginia anymore, but right now we're grabbing food. Let me show you. So we all got similar things. It's this like cool place that has sushi, but like in burrito form, which is like really cool, I think. So we decided to try it and it's actually busting. Thoughts?
Oh dude, the burrito, insane. They also have bubble tea, which is really good too.
Yeah, yeah. What flavor is that one?
It's just it's like Thai tea. I think it's just black tea with like a little bit of strawberry flavor. It's really good.
Yeah. And then I got a sushi burrito that had like crab and shrimp tempura in it, I think. And then which one did you get?
I got the same one as Donovan. I think it's okay. Chicken and shrimp.
Okay, yeah. So it was like a land and seafood kind of mix, but it busting absolutely so good right now. All right, so we just got ice cream. We're at South
Bend.
We just came South Bend in Charlotte.
Yeah, in Charlotte. We're at this place called.
Oh, you had to have gotten that on video.
What?
Dude, Sarah and I almost got sniped.
It was another bird.
That was crazy. I felt like the air, like.
The birds here are absolutely wild.
I hate birds.
Trying to take us out one by one. But yeah, we're at this place called Jenny's Ice Creams, and it's actually very bussin'.
So good.
It's so good. It's so flavorful. Yeah. Hey, this is sick. What's back there?
You know, in like Epcot.
It kind of looks like that.
Damn, it goes deeper too. Now we're inside. All right, so we're at what is this place called? Rat Museum. We're at an art museum.
It's the Mint Museum.
What'd you say, Rat Museum?
The Mint Museum in downtown Charlotte.
Charlotte. Yeah, but I guess I should kind of just like explain what's going on because I've been pretty secret. So basically, spring break has started, I guess I should update or kind of explain what's going on right now. So basically, we're in Charlotte for the day. Sarah brought us and showing us around because she lives just outside the city. And later tonight, me and Donovan are going to fly out of Charlotte. This kid. What are you doing? Don't touch every switch in here. Yeah, we're flying out. Where are we going?
What?
Where are we going? When?
We're flying into Fort Lauderdale, and then we're going to Stuart, Florida, where Sid...
Florida!
Florida, where Sid has a house. Because he's been.
And we're seeing Sid. Sid coming soon. Sid, we'll see you soon. Whoa. Transition. What you looking at? Hello? Oh. Alright, so we just finished up in the museum. I'm here with Donovan, and Sarah's getting hers over there. We're trying sandwiches, but after this, we're heading off to the airport and saying goodbye. Thanks again.
Alright, yeah, of course. Have a safe flight and yes. Text me when you guys
Thank
land.
You very much.
Take care. Anything else for the vlog?
Surely.
Surely. We made it.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Best airline in the business.
Oh, shoot.
Ooh, shit. You're gonna fall.
Holy shit. Speedrun? Speedrun? Damn. He's moving.
Dude is sick.
Dude, it's sick. Alright, yeah. It's good, guys. Right now we're on the plane. Check it out.
Spirit Airlines.
Spirit Airlines, you know how it is. About to go to Florida.
Hopefully gonna take off in the next 10 minutes.
Hopefully.
Yeah.
See you when we're there, sick.
Stay tuned.